Welcome to my channel. We are on our way to Tungareshwar. Started my journey from Andheri, which is somewhere around like 46.2 kilometers from Tungareshwar. If we catch Western Express Highway and National Highway 48, we might reach somewhere around like in 2 hours 41 minutes from Andheri. Yes, but considering I ride slow, not really slow, but yes, it took a lot time than given. When I visited, temple was closed due to COVID, due to which we didn't had much to do but to explore. And yes, we really explored well. Tungareshwar. This trip where it all began for me. Exploring nature, figuring the schedule, exact location and what to do there. Tungareshwar is an easily accessible, well-known gem on the Western Express Highway. It's situated after Vasai. Along with visiting Lord Shiva's temple at Tungareshwar, you get the chance to go through the wilderness. You have to cross a path, a free-flowing water path, I'll say. It's best advice to visit during monsoon, as the rains make it even more prettier. If you have a car, it's great, but it's more fun on bike or tracking on foot. And as you can see, we are still lost in nature. It was too late for us to stay there, so it was our time to leave. Evening was really beautiful. We halted at Sanaya Dhaba. It's a nearby dhaba. We didn't thought that it would be open due to COVID, but yes, thank God, our hunger got a place. The food was really amazing, and you should definitely visit once here. You will enjoy. The people and the waiters were really good. The service was really amazing. Hi friends, welcome to my traveling video. This is my first ever video. Yes, and people call it it's a vlog, right?